Hi, I'm Adam Porter.
I'm Sam Melville.
And I'm Stuart Landon. We're just a small part of the team that keeps the reels rolling at Midtown Cinema.
Thank you for supporting us during these strange days.
We hope you and your family are staying safe and healthy.
Our mission at Midtown Cinema is to enrich, connect, and inspire our community through the art of film, and we are proud to carry out that mission every day.
Movies can be an escape, and movies can make you think, expanding your worldview.
They can make you laugh. They can make you cry.
We miss the movies, and we miss seeing all of you.
It's only because of people like you that our reels have been running for almost 19 years, and it's because of you that we'll get through this health crisis.
To those of you who continue to purchase gift cards and date night vouchers, to those members who renewed their memberships, to those new members who joined our movie-loving family, thank you.
We appreciate the outpouring of support for our team during these uncertain times. The GoFundMe supporting our currently furloughed staff members, helping them with essential expenses during this extended intermission, met its initial goal. We couldn't be more thankful of your incredible generosity.
As you probably know, renovations at 250 Riley began a few months ago with the goal of providing a new and improved, more welcoming and efficient Midtown Cinema for you to enjoy film and gather with our fellow cinephiles.
Obviously, there have been some delays in construction.
But we promise, the next time you walk through our doors, you'll get to experience an upgraded but very familiar Midtown Cinema.
Since we can't offer in-house screenings of our independent films, we've taken the initiative to temporarily switch gears and offer an assortment of films through a virtual theater. Not only will you get to watch some great films right from your own living room, but you'll be supporting the cinema in the process.
We're about to launch this year's membership drive. The current membership period expires on June 30th, so for those who are already part of the family, don't forget to renew your membership.
And those of you who haven't joined yet, welcome. We're always looking for more movie buffs to geek out with.
Our members are important to us. You are truly the lifeblood of the cinema. We're currently reimagining our membership benefits so that this brave new world of virtual cinema and streaming first-run films, you can still reap the benefits of this program while supporting your neighborhood art house.
We're in the business of people gathering together, and while we don't know the when, we're working out the how.
You might be wondering what to expect when the cinema reopens. Based on the best information we have available to us today, we'll likely have fewer available seats per auditorium.
We'll have seats blocked off in a staggered fashion to make each auditorium have more personal space for each patron.
We might have fewer showtimes per day or adjusted showtimes to allow for thorough cleaning between seatings.
And you can help. Renewing your membership or becoming a member makes the biggest impact.
We're also offering gift cards, date night certificates, and gift memberships.
And be sure to join us at our virtual cinema for a variety of on-demand titles, since a portion of your ticket still comes back to support us.
We can't wait to open our doors again.
When it's smart to do so and safe for our members, patrons, and staff, we'll see you at the movies.